Hey, you know, Kathy, everybody thinks of the game of fast pitch softball as being pitcher dominated. And of course, in many situations, it is pitcher dominated, but it's kind of a game like the old saying about behind every successful man is a fine woman, something that went along that way. And the game of fast pitch is a lot like that also, except that maybe in front of every successful pitcher is a very good catcher. Catching's important, isn't it?
It's very important, Bobby. And I think that a lot of people forget the importance of a good catcher in the game situations. Some of you probably wonder what a pitcher is doing here standing, telling you about catching and catcher's positions. But over the years, I've come into contact with a lot of catchers, and I've been lucky enough to pitch to many of those catchers, coach those catchers, and a lot of you don't know that I started out as a catcher. When I was in high school, I was recruited to college as a catcher, and sometimes I wonder why it was my coach chose me as a catcher, but there's a lot of things that we need to look for that are important in the catcher. And we're going to talk today about some of those things that are important, some of the things that you want to look for in your catchers. And we're going to talk about all of the physical responsibilities of the catcher and the different things that she needs to keep in mind as she's going through the game. To start with, let's talk a little bit about some of those responsibilities, some of the physical things that a coach looks for in the catcher. Number one, the catcher has to have a great deal of quickness. You don't necessarily have to be fast, and I'm sure my coach didn't choose me because I was fast, but quick reactions are important for a catcher. You have to be able to move quickly side to side and react to where the pitcher's balls are going. You have to be able to move quickly up into out of the crouch position and into a stance to make a throw. There's a lot of quick positions you have to jump into quickly. Also, a great deal of strength is required to be a catcher. You have to have a strong arm to make the throws that you make, and you have to have strong legs to stay in the squat position and to be able to jump up out of that squat position, again, very quickly and forcefully. So those are the two main physical abilities that we need to look for from the catchers. The things mentally that we want to look for in the catching are, number one, an intelligent person. And again, sometimes I wonder why my coach chose me, but the intelligence is an important factor in calling a game, in directing your infield, directing your outfield. The catcher has to be able to think strategically. What's happening two pitches down the road? What are we going to do if this person bunts? What are we going to do if this person hits a long fly ball? We're setting up our field in all those situations. She's the only person who has the entire field in front of her and who can move all of her fielders around. So she's got to be responsible for those people and moving them strategically into the proper positions. The second thing that you want to look for in a catcher is leadership ability. She has to be able to direct her fielders, and they have to have a certain amount of respect for her so that they respect and will trust her in the positions they might move her into, in the directions that she calls out throughout the game. She has to have a rapport with her fielders so that when she talks with them, they're not reacting defensively, but that they're looking at what she's asking them to do in respect to what the team needs at that particular situation. You have to find someone who can think about all those things and communicate successfully with her fielders and with her teammates. Those are the main things that we look for in a catcher. Now, it may be that you have one person who excels in certain areas and can learn to and improve in other areas, but those are the main physical and mental characteristics of a good catcher.